kamarnya yang belum mampu mengalahkan orang yang tercak sesuatu lainan.
Thank you very much. Then nagsasabing para pala sa masala. He's a modern warrior. He uses an M4, and for his weapon is a Glock. Muscle mass with MVG, the one mounted on his helmet, which is used for it's called a night vision. Next one is AJ David. AJ David. AJ David is a river patrol wearing a tiger uniform inspired by the tides. He uses an M4 black rifle scope and Cobra Bell. Next one is quite different. He'll be displaying a sci-fi outfit. Mr. Joey Gordero. Mr. Joey Gordero. He'll be displaying a Mandalorian-inspired kit that he made himself. With an elite great carrier, well, an AK-47 rifle and a 1911 pistol for a sidearm. Everyone would like to see if that saber really works. Mistake right there. Let the saber out. What? Simple. Okay, thank you, Joey. Next on the line is another controversial member of our branch, Jun Salvador. Mr. Jun Salvador. Alright. This is Ben and Cash. Cash man address. He's sporting an AK-47 rifle with a woodland video and a chip. He's wearing a big skirt looking at that JPC. Pasha, Jewelry, Flexicops, a medical band, Caesar, and Network. This is usually used by the Blackboard. Those are the ones that I just next one is Ian Villano. Ian Villano. The PNP. He's wearing a Coyote Tan frock shirt. Woody Boy Pilot, riding pants. FCSK 3 carrier, multi-cam trumpet, battle belt, and the Sig 553 commander race. Right. But the next one is from the representing the briefcase of Slacks, Johnny Vinetta. Sporting a British Slacks, primary Air Force Alcohol, 4 rifle, secondary AKA 47 Classic, mounted on his backpack, chest rig, 4 mass. Why is this special guy this? We actually have a little date on it. A black steel dagger, a chemical mask, and a 1 week backpack. Or a 72-meter backpack. Sure, but that's it in the video. Then the last one on our list. It's Papsi Odilon Lamianos. Papsi. Again, it is 11 AM for Black Blue Rifle. Fast helmet. A PCU jacket. An MK3 vest. OD green pants and paddle hat. We'd like to follow the participants up on the stage. We have a last entry actually. Okay, we have a Pahabon entry on our yes, nobody knew that he would be winning it. Nagigising lang niya kasi. The last entry would be Marvin, who is sporting a sniper veil, a Barrett 50 sniper gun. Can I request a support team of Hector? Hector, support team for the sniper. The sniper will be demonstrating the position for that. Who will be supported by Hector for the support guard for the sniper? The two will work in order to thank you guys. All participants can be on stage for our last recall. Participants, please. Up on stage. Again, we have Hector Calma. Hector Calma Osera. Arnold Diman. Hector. Okay, once again, we have Hector Kaka, support guard for the sniper. Next one is Arnold Tingal. Next is AJ David. He is our TikTok man for the program. There's a lot of followers. Joey Cardello, our sci-fi warrior. Pandemic. Followed by Ian Mediano. Johnny Pineda. Odilon Barrientos. And Marvin. Can we move a little bit to the right? Okay, in order for us to judge the contestants for the Punisher, we'd like to ask for the participation of our audience. We will be awarding three awards, the first, second, and third placer. Guys, if I call your name, can you proceed in front? Okay? And then, our audience will participate by clapping their hands. So the winner for the three places will be judged by the loudness of the clapping. Audience, are you ready?
Are you?
Okay, I'll start off with Hector Rosetta. Again, he's wearing a headgear kitty, half kitty, an MP3 vest, a wooden video, and a rifle. Stay there. Okay, can we ask the audience for their applause? Thank you, Hector. Next will be Arnold Tingal. For your mental rifle block, pass a man with a 9-meter pistol. Audience, please. Okay, thank you. Mr. AJ DeVille. Audience. Joey Cordero, our sci-fi warrior. Jun Salvador for Jun Salvador. Stephen DeLeo. Okay, Ian Villar. Johnny Pineda. British Tax. Odilon Barrientos. All participants, right in front. Then strike your best pose. Walang mag-away. Best pose, best pose. I'll be raising my hand over the head of the contestant. Okay? Hector. Arnold Lehman. Jay David. Joey Cordero. Jun Salvador. Stephen De Leon. Stephen De Leon. Ritiko, Stephen De Leon. Next one is Ian Villar. Johnny Pineda. Adil Amore. The last one, Marvin. Very obviously, I have pushed forward three persons. That is Jun Salvador, Johnny Pineda, and Marlon Deca. Kindly go for three of you. And the rest, come back on the stage. Okay, ito, then match ito. So, we'll be awarding a total of 7,000 pesos. To be divided into three, the first, second, and third. Okay. Okay, the first prize will receive 4,000 pesos. Second prize winner will be receiving 2,000 pesos. And the third prize will be receiving 1,000 pesos. Okay. Final decision na to. Again, I'll be raising my hand over participant. Okay. Okay. Arnold Dinga. Jun Salvador. Okay. Pushing him forward a little bit. Johnny Pineda. Bawal po mag-tanong sa party. Okay. Obviously, ulitin ka. Sige.
Ulitin ko ba?
Sige, ulitin. This winner will be Siyempre. Tender lang. Okay? Gusto mo ma-video ulit? Okay. Final nito. With the girls. Yung nanalo, no? Ganito, yung nanalo, dalawa. Second, isa. Tapos yung pangatlo. Okay. Dalawa, dalawa. Alright, last na ba? Arnold Dinga. Jun Salvador. Johnny Pineda. Do we have a clear BODs? Saan yung BODs? I don't want to make the call. BODs, Mr. Luis, from IDEA, come up here. I will let him decide on that. Para to ito. Mr. Luis, ito. Request out. Walang support team. Girls? Sorry, ah. Walang support team daw. Walang support team. Okay, walang support team. Yung nagdala ng isang bus ng kamag-anak, hindi na pwede pumalakta. Okay? Gusto kong pumitin ni pure audience. Kaya hindi ah, will be asking for it. Sir Luis will talk to him. Okay. Mr. Luis, are we ready? Mr. Arnold Tingkal. We need the... Arnold Tingkal is done. Jun Salvador. And last but not the least, Johnny Mitten. Mr. Luis Luco will be announcing the winners. Our board of director, Mr. Luis Luco, had just cheated to me the winner. Okay, for the winner, 1,000 pesos. Nakalimutan ko yan. Medyo kinabahan na may nakalimutan ko. For the winner of 1,000 pesos, having the third place for the Finance Award, will be Jun Salvador. Third place winner, Jun Salvador. Okay. For the second, tumabi ka muna, tapos magtabi ng dalawa. Okay. Actually, it's a battle between American and a British. Yung tatawag lang po, yun yung grand prize winner. Okay? Grand prize winner who will receive 4,000 pesos cash is Cobra Johnny Pineda. That goes to say that Mr. Arnold Tingkal goes for the second place. Let's give them all a round of applause. Yung tatlong winners, first, second, third, tapos will be surrounded by our lovely ladies for coming first.